we're about to have some winter fun. Okay, this is what you can do in Minnesota when it's 20 degrees below zero. You need three things: warm clothes, boiling water, sub-zero temperatures. Okay, what we are going to do is we're going to take some boiling hot water, go outside in the frigid cold, throw the hot water into the air, and watch it mist. Turn into like clouds.